Duck name and Tuca. You can't do that, bro. You rich, bro. You a millionaire, bro. You got more money than all of us, bro. Like, live your life, bro. You gotta keep dropping these people names in these songs, bro. Like, you know? But y'all ain't gotta get mad at me. I ain't did nothing. You keep saying Dirk and Tuca. You keep saying Tuca and Duck. You don't have to do that, bro. You on songs with Lil Baby, Young Thug, all these niggas, bro. Like, stop dissing these men. Just over it, bro. You don't have to do it, bro. You got songs with Drake. Niggas ain't got songs with Drake, bro. Live your life. Do your thing, bro. Your brother died, bro. Like, you don't got to do that, bro. Like, I'm a real nigga. I don't diss niggas or none of that. I got these bitches, and I clap these bitches. Like, y'all never, ain't no, you never see the nigga on the internet say, I treat a hang. Never. You never see a nigga on the internet say, yeah, I got out. Like, never. We move like bosses. I don't play offense. I don't try to treat niggas. I don't dish. Y'all got to think like this. Dirk just dropped that mixtape. He's still yelling Duck name and Tuca. You can't do that, bro. You rich, bro. You a millionaire, bro. You got more money than all of us, bro. Like, live your life, bro. You gotta keep dropping these people names in these songs, bro. Like, you know? But y'all ain't gotta get mad at me. Rest in peace to D-Thang. If he died, I don't know if he died yet. I'm hitting on the internet. I don't know if he died. Like, but I'm not the type of nigga y'all gotta keep getting mad at. Like, I fuck with Dirk. He BD, I'm GD, but I still fuck with him and I fuck with his music, his movement. He making money. I'm not a hater. I love to see what he doing. Shorty up 30, $40 million. Like, I love to see that because I'm from one block. He from the next block over. My daddy used to hang with Dirk Daddy. Like, Dirk Daddy or GD. Like, it's a lot of shit that y'all don't know that I don't say. Big Dirkie hang with my daddy. They both from Central City GDs. Like, I'm just telling y'all, like, I'm not a hater, G, but Dirk steady saying these niggas' names and songs. You don't have to do that, bro. Like, this is what got his brother shot. I'm not going to say killed because I don't know if he did, but you steady saying a nigga's name. You got to think his brother been throwing parties for years. Nothing ever happened to D-Thang. Something just happened to him.